Escalators.
There's a fountain.
There's a fountain.
Anyone want a gesture? We're Disney Springs.
Disney Springs. Disney Springs. We would have been in once, but we didn't bring the camera because we forgot.
We forgot. Bring so. It. We was just doing a normal shopping day, so we thought.
Hey-ho.
Yeah, we don't need the camera.
So we're seeing it all lit up. Fine now. But all the new bit.
We've just come to get our last few little Disney bits because we go home for 2 days.
Go home 2 days.
Boo!
Boo!
So we've just come to get our last little bits.
Because Emma's forgot some stuff.
No.
So we need to get some stuff. Where are we going? Ooh. Lego family who've been here for years.
Ooh, what's that?
Oh my god, it's a dragon!
Thank you.
The world of Disney. Dream is the wish your heart makes. Where your fast asleep.
Lily.
Disney shop ever. Clearance. Mugs. All that sort of stuff. And I've lost Emma. Where's Emma going? I've lost Emma. Oh my god, did you see the way she shot out there? Little Mermaid bath toys.
Lily?
Yeah?
Do you reckon I'll get them in my cage?
Yeah, even if I take them out.
Should we look at the other ones, see which other ones they've got as well?
Yeah. They have a lot of Nightmare on Elm Street. Nightmare Before Christmas merchandise, as it is Halloween, but I suppose it's also near Christmas too. So there's a lot of jacks over there, trick or treat things. I love this mug. I don't know where to get this mug or not. It's like a shiny finish to it. Then you got the trick or treat things that they use at Mickey's Not So Scary Christmas, which unfortunately we didn't get to go to this year, but hey, we're still young. I'm still a rocket, as you do. And once again, I've lost Emma. She's like, it's like a 5 year old when it comes to the store. She tends to walk. Oh no, that's it. Looking at the breakables, which isn't very good. See, now this is the reason why we came here. What are we here for?
The hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate. Which is apparently very good.
And you can also get different flavoured coffees. Yeah. You got Irish cream, decaf hazelnut, cinnamon pecan and French vanilla, but Emma's after the
things. I want the hot chocolates, but I'm not sure whether to get the coffee.
You can get the cocoa powder.
Yeah, same price as that.
Oh, I'm also going to magnet from mum and dad because they've got everyone apart from Donald, which I think is a bit duckist, but hey ho.
Alice in Wonderland, or like I said, breakables. Lumiere, which is now dropped in price from when it first came out. These are now $55. But Clodsworth is, I can't remember how much he is, but he's more expensive, but he looks so cool. And of course the chipmunks. I'll tell you what, if you do want a bargain and you want a nice little statue, come and get this guy, because he's only $55, but he's very, very heavy, hence why I haven't got one.
Mickey's Diner Blend, but there is actually a shop just down there that sells stuff like this.
So why are you going in from here?
Well, should we go and have a look in that shop and then come back?
Yeah, might as well. Let's go, team, yes! Pure Deli! Best chocolate in the world, don't care what anyone says. Ghirardelli is awesome!
Ghirardelli is good chocolate.
It's some good chisnit. Oh, looks like it is going to rain. Last couple of days, like last night, was an absolute nightmare. We are here at Disney Springs. Sometimes. The marketplace. Let's go into the marketplace. Or the marketplace co-op, as it is renowned. It's that Donald one down there.
How are you all doing?
Not too bad, you?
I'm good, thank you.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, we can customise magic bands here. Awesome. I'm gonna go around this side. Magic bands. That's cool. There's one for Rich, King's Vlog, BB-8. Where's Goofy? That's cool.
excited for this one.
I didn't tell you the prawns then. Ooh, that's cool. Look at that guy's tattoos. It's so pretty when it's all lit up, don't you think? Oh, sandwich! The clan and Pippa are dribbling right now. Oh, sandwich! Little carousel!
Mickey's Pantry.
Oh, is this where we're going?
Yeah.
To get the coffee and the cocoa. Oh, it smells funky in here.
What's
that?
Trick or
treat. This teapot appears everywhere now. People start saying, buy me. But I can't, because I can't get you home at this moment in time. Look, you can even buy mini sprinkles. That'd be funny, ladies, but how many of you look like that when you're cooking? Ooh! Coasters! Got Pluto. Mickey, this last one best be Goofy, and it is. Awesome. Oh my god. What are you buying?
Mickey's pasta. Pasta.
Pasta.
And some coffee.
And some coffee. I thought you were getting some cocoa.
I am.
Oh, we're getting some cocoa too. That's
you
awesome.
Get some as well?
No. We've got no room. Can't buy confectionery. That's a good one. Ooh, Disneyland Resort 5-piece coasters. That's not. These are great coasters. Look at these up.
How much are they though?
They are $21.95. That's a look. Says, that looks good. Sounds good, but I'm gonna get
them. Need to get them and.
Ghirardelli drink. Well, we got some caramel cocoa. Cocoa with caramel. Back of the world of Disney, because Emma's getting
a hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate. She's currently stuffing her face with a free Ghirardelli chocolate. And as it is Halloween, it was pumpkin spice and it was very nice. I'm a poet and I didn't even know it.
Ooh.
We got some cocoa. Cocoa. Now, that was only a short trip to Disney Springs, because obviously we spent all day there. Yesterday, and like we said, unfortunately we forgot to take the camera with us, so it was only a short trip tonight. But tonight's a bonus. You're going to come on a trip with us to a very exciting place.
Target.
That's right, we're going to take you on a trip around Target, and we're also going to chat to you while we're in the car as well, because we're awesome people. No, we're not. We're kind of weird, really. So we're at Target.
And it's thundering.
It's thundering.
And lightning.
We were going to film in the car, but Emma couldn't be asked to pick up the camera.
You'll have to bleep that out.
What?
Asked.
Couldn't be asked.
Under 8 years.
What, who, Brady?
Brady Carrier. We've come to get gifts.
Gifts? We're going gift shopping. Ooh, we're going in. I should have got Star Trek sounds. Pokemon. The Pokemon craze is over, guys. Oh, going this way. All the
Disney merchandise. Or mugs. Mugs, towels, magnets, all that sort of stuff. What thermos? Anyone want a Disney 2016 thermos? Thermoses, Emma's head, bags.
Oh, play, Mickey.
I tend to do impressions of all these. I can't do Donald Duck.
Oh boy, it's for Disney World.
You can tell I'm tired because I'm just coming up with random stuff like that. But it's just gone 9 o'clock. We're in Target. We've still got packing to do. All that good stuff. What you found? Thermos. Thermoses. Thermoses. Oh, key rings. Everybody loves key rings, don't they? Ooh, leather key rings. All different types of key rings. Car toppers. Of course, in England, you can't really have tire toppers because they get nicked. It's got photo frames, shot glasses. These are quite cool. One's the little spoons. Emma likes this one, but I don't know why she doesn't want to get it. More t-shirts. Do you want to get any Disney t-shirts? Come to places like this because they're not too bad a price and they still look quite good. Like I did want to get this one, but it didn't have my size because I'm an XXL, believe it or not. It's only because I'm tall, but I'm getting a bit of a belly. So.
What are you talking about?
Random stuff. It's random ramblings or nonsense talk or stuff like that. You want some Harry Potter stuff?
$10.99.
Who needs a fly home when you can have a broom? Ooh. Sorcerer's Stone, not the Philosopher's Stone, it's the Sorcerer's Stone here. Ooh, arse. Anyone who grew up in the 90s should know who these guys are. Look at that. That's sick. Guys, Lion Guard, if anyone's interested in the Lion Guard, they've got merchandise here.
Lion Guard Defense!
I didn't even touch it, man. Look. Maybe that's just his way of saying that. That's sick. Pride Rock. Figure set. Pool. Oh, all right, I'm leaving.
We've got Disney Mickey Minnie Sunsets.
Have we?
Christmas something.
Where? Well, dang. Seasonal summer songs at Target. Pop figures. Anyone's interested in pop? Found a film in Target I completely forgot they made. What I've got is a great film. The Tower of Terror. This film is awesome. Why have I only remembered this film? Why? I'm not gonna get it. On the only reason is I cannot fit any film more things in my case. Not even a DVD. Emma's upset because she can't get a book. Aren't you, babe?
Yeah.
She's after this
Ursula book, like this Disney film series thing. And she's been looking all over the place at Ursula, but they haven't got it. So.
Yeah. I seen that it was online on Target, so we've come all the way to Target to look for that book, got here to find out that they don't sell it in stores.
Yeah, so I think are we heading out now?
Yeah.
We are heading out now, and we are going home. So we'll catch up with you guys at home, because we're going to pack and we're going to get bored. So. Where we are at the airport, waiting to go home. Currently in the Universal Orlando shop. It's making us severely depressed. We've checked our luggage in, we've still got to go through security, because at Orlando International Airport, once you go through security, there is nothing in the departure lounge, nothing. So that's why we're trying to hold out as much as we can before we go there. But yeah, I mean, there's a fair bit of merchandise in it. Emma's just exchanged her...
my jacket, because I got one size too big.
For Halloween.
It was really, really accommodating. I didn't have my receipt and I took the tag off. And they said it was fine. Which is really good, considering I couldn't find my receipt, so...
Yeah, having a look. I've seen a couple of things I might pick up. They have got some HHN merchandise here, and they have got lanyards if anyone's interested in them, because I know they're quite sought after at the moment. But you got pins, mugs,
t-shirts,
shot glasses. How much is the shot glass?
The shot glass is $9.95.
That's not too bad. And then through here they have all the Harry Potter stuff and all that sort of stuff. I kind of like this jacket. I don't know where to get the jacket or not. It's just a bit of added weight because I've got one bag and I've got a backpack.
And you've already got one jacket.
And I've already got one jacket, my sister's Halloween Horror Night jacket. I don't know whether to get this. Little Michael Myers figurine. I might get that. $16, but hey ho. And you got the postcards. They're $14. So. It's alright, come on,
look at that dude.
Wizarding World of Harry Potter. Disney. Hello, mate. They're just chilling. Oh, that looks hard. Got candy. Huh. How much? I suppose this is where you can get your last bit of Disney magic before you get board the plane and go back to misery that is in England.
Not just England though, everywhere in the world.
Everywhere in the world. Of course we've got to go to New York first.
Yeah.
So it's going to be a long day. Pins. Here's Brucey. They'll find a Nemo reference there for you. What else we got in here? Got this, there's quite a big store actually. I'm quite surprised how big it is. All cuddlers, Star Wars, all little figurines, etc. Which are quite cool actually. Some of them are quite detailed. I mean, look at that crocodile. Balls, cars,
Oh, I'd love to take an Embrasure back. That would be awesome. Ooh, that Boba Fett t-shirt's quite nice. That's cool. Oh, BB-8. There you go, Rich. Little BB-8 for you. These things are so cool. The only thing I don't get is why is the Millennium Falcon smaller than the X-Wing? Something there to think about, people. Money. Right, if you're ever in Orlando International Airport, you need to see this guy. So freaky, he looks so lifelike, it's unreal. Got detail and everything, got watch, used trainers, absolutely unreal. So, if you're definitely in Orlando International Airport, come and check out the Traveller. It's unreal.
It looks even realer.